Alright, hold on, I'm checking the sound part. Okay, this part. Stereotypical way of
experience her. It's good to learn in there. Oh my gosh, that person, that kind of thing has happened in that company. Or like that delivery company was not so nice, or like that's so slow. Then if next time if I order a pizza or anything, I should expect maybe it can delay that long or it can be slow. So I'm not gonna order something like that. We can always prepare in our mind. So that's why sometimes I like to hear other people's customer review or anything. I just like that. I like to hear that too. Right? Should I? You know, sometimes I can speak in try to speak in a hard sound or try to not speak in a deep accent. Then sometimes everybody can do that naturally, so quick and easily. And I'm speaking that way. Should I say? So let's just tell a story. If I try to come up with some of the things, something I want to say, I cannot really come up any story right now. That's also one of the best ways you can learn in a natural way. There are a really speaking writer. That's recommended. And also, if you like the culture, definitely you can watch or listen. And it also makes, to me, it makes my day. Listening to the favorite people or favorite show, or like watching, that makes everybody happy, then that's great. Is this like a voice training session? I feel like sometimes I realize some of my speech. I feel like it's a voice training. Training self or kind of like a voice session. Seems like it. I don't know. Beauty and I know I'm speaking English, totally sounds like those expressions is like a second language. Definitely not from sound like I cannot speak English that kind of way. Seems like, of course, speaking in a different language is very different. So some parts of that, some parts like that, never mind. But but inside the soul, part of America. So you can accept in that way. Sometimes the native speakers we mistake some of their expression, so that's all right too.
Thanks for hanging out.